So Red Hanger is doing that for veterans, cleaning their uniforms for them.
Hi, B.
Well, Nick was just saying in my ear, do they use water? I mean, is dry cleaning? How's it work? Nick, don't ruin the process.
Wouldn't that be
for me,
wet
okay?
Cleaning? What
it's
do they
magic.
Do?
It's magic. It's just
I'm curious.
Exactly. Well, now they want to know. Now, is it a proprietary secret? Can we ask you, how do you use water? Do you use liquid? What?
Sometimes we use water. In dry cleaning, you have dry cleaning, you have wet cleaning.
Okay.
Dry cleaning is called dry because there's no water used in the cleaning process. It's a cleaning fluid or a solution. But then with wet cleaning, we use soap and water, just like you do at home with your laundry.
I still don't understand. I'm just going to say magic. Is that okay?
Magic.
So after it's been cleaned, it's been washed, we're going to pick up here and kind of show the process. This is something that you guys do every day for your customers.
Every day.
Not something special for the military, right? The special is doing it for free.
Correct.
All right. Well, walk us through what we're going to be looking at here.
Okay.
Val and Lori.
So once something gets cleaned,
yep,
it needs to be finished or pressed. Here we're using steam presses. You can see Lori over there is pressing a pair of pants.
And that's really what separates the dry cleaning from regular washing your clothes.
Yes, so it's the finish.
Yeah.
So what we're doing is making sure we get all the wrinkles out, setting in any creases that the customer wants. Every piece of Red Hanger is hand finished in all our stores. Yeah. And that's the quality that we insist on here at Red Hanger.
Yeah. Then I tried my best with Ryan to find a three-piece Armani suit that is your size. They don't have any in here. The customer already picked it up. So, sorry about that, buddy. I was going to, not that I'm stealing, I'm just saying, they didn't have your size.
Uh-huh.
Thanks for looking
so
out
So what
for
can
me,
you
though.
Bring in? Before we wrap up with the promo they're doing, what can I bring in to
so
get dry cleaned?
During the month of May,
yeah,
we're cleaning any military uniform at any one of our locations.
Right.
Last the whole month.
But I'm talking about regular people. Before we get to the promo, what can I bring in? What is it that you don't clean? Here at Red Hanger.
We clean nearly everything. We clean comforters, we clean bedspreads, we clean drapes, we clean obviously the normal
clothes.
If it needs cleaning,
you guys can do it.
Yes.
And then you have all of the locations all across the state. You go to the website to find out which location is closest to
yes.
you.
Yes.
Which is
redhanger.com.
All right, let's wrap up with the promo. So this month of May, if you're a veteran, military veteran,
right? Bring in your cleaning, your uniforms, whether you're retired or active duty, bring in your uniforms. We're going to clean those uniforms for free. This is a way that we feel we can give back. We want to make sure that our veterans look their best.
Yeah. Parade season is coming up.
Parade season, 4th of July, 24th
yeah.
of July. Absolutely.
Well, thank you for your service to our servicemen and women.
And
appreciate
it. We want to thank them for their
yeah.
service.
We'll put a link on a website to make it easy for everybody to get all the information, fox13now.com. Look at that quality. Right there is what we're talking about. Yeah. Bye, Dan. Bye, Kara.
Bye, B. Those are looking good. Those guys are going to look sharp.
I know it.